Hi, and welcome to Elevation Outdoors Television. This episode, we're going to be focusing on canyoneering. We're going to be taking you down some slot canyons in Utah that we're going to have to swim. And we're also going to be taking you to Switzerland, where Cameron has just been. And
yeah, just got back from the Adventure Travel World Summit out there in Switzerland. And one of the great adventures that we did out there was canyoning with some pretty major jumps.
And we'll also be talking to filmmaker Dan Ransom, whose film Last of the Great Unknown is premiering at Banff and Mountain Film, as well as the Five Point Film Festival, and explores the Grand Canyon and slot canyons there that no humans have been down before.
And there's not a lot of hotels out here, so we had to have a place to stay. We're checking out some gear for camping as well. So, into the canyon.
Sounds good to me. Let's check it out.
Let's go.
Well, adventurers, welcome to Switzerland. We have just come out of the beautiful Kleischeda Creek, finally away from the royal and broil and brumble and bramble of noise that's down in there, where it's carved out a beautiful limestone canyon for which we have all this beautiful garb on. We went into a canyon going down in the low places. Favorite moment?
I really loved it when we jumped on the wall. We had to jump onto a wall and then slide down the wall. So it was like a combo jump slide. I really enjoyed that.
Yeah, that was cool. There were some pretty major jumps. And thanks to the GoPro, the, what is this, Outtex camera cover, and what I'm using right now, the LifeProof case for the iPhone, we were able to gather quite a few of these massive jumps off of waterfalls and slides down this beautiful slick rock. The limestone was super smooth and super slick. Able to really enjoy ourselves. Hey, everybody, well done. Well done.
Okay, obviously we're not in Switzerland anymore, but thanks for that footage, Cameron. When it comes to canyoneering, there's a movie out right now called Last of the Great Unknown, and it's just premiered at Banff Film Festival as well as Mountain Film. And I have with me here the filmmaker, Dan Ransom. And Dan, why don't you tell us a little bit about the impetus of the film and what it's about?
Yeah, so The Great Unknown is a term that John Wesley Powell gave at the Grand Canyon when he came through in 1869. And so basically the film kind of looks at exploration of the Grand Canyon since Powell, all the way up to Harvey Bushart and the Steck brothers and some of the famous explorers. And now, of course, the last explorers are, or the most recent, I should say, are guy named Rick Trudeau and Todd Martin, and it kind of chronicles, they've done something like 130 different slot canyons in the Grand Canyon, so the film looks at their explorations and some of the places they discovered.
And the cool thing about it is that these are places in Arizona, right in our backyard, that no human being's ever been to before. They were the first ones to go there in the past 5 years.
Right, yeah, and it's hard to say that like no human's ever been to a specific place, but in the Grand Canyon, a lot of these places are blocked by technical obstacles, either on the upstream side or the downstream side. So the only way you can get there is with ropes. And so that's kind of their thing. They love to explore these places with ropes. And a lot of people have been close to them. They may look down, but the idea of like being able to make passes through these places and see all the hidden secrets is pretty cool. They found some neat stuff, and in the film there's lots of great footage of these phenomenal cathedrals and ballrooms and these limestone corridors that you just would never think actually exist. Grand Canyon. I think Grand Canyon is such a big place, you don't realize that there's such infinite beauty in places too. So it's kind of the contrast we were trying to show in the film.
And we're in a pretty sunny place right now. I want to talk a bit about what we just went through and the reason there's stuff all over your face here.
There's shit on my face. Yeah, we'll go through the Black Hole, which is a pretty famous canyoneering route in Utah. It's also famous for black floods. We just had one a couple weeks ago, and it blocked in a whole bunch of organic debris, and we just got a nice taste of it swimming through it. It's all over me, as you can tell, but it's a pretty cool, it's a fairly mellow romp, but one of the great, beautiful slot canyons, one of many down there.
And how can people see the film if they haven't seen it yet?
Yeah, so Last of the Great Unknown is on the Mountain Film Tour right now. It shows at Banff at the end of this month, and it'll perhaps be touring with Banff, and it'll be released on iTunes and Amazon and some other things in the next month or so. So we'll keep people posted on our website, lastofthegreatunknown.com.
Thanks, Tim. And now we're going to take a look at some gear.
Black Hole is pretty awesome.
in White Canyon. We're just a bunch of wet rats cruising through the walls here. But Corey wanted to tell us a little bit about the cool little trailer he brought. So here's our gear piece. Corey, what do you...
So last night we had a super comfortable sleep in this trailer called the Sylvan Sport Go.
We hauled this trailer out here behind a Subaru Outback. It was really easy to tow out here to the desert from Colorado. We did highway speeds the whole way. Then once in camp, we set it up. Nice and easy and quick to set up from a towing trailer into a sleeping cabin. Benches on either side of a table in the middle. Plenty of comfort for sleeping last night. Both Cameron and I enjoyed a nice night of sleep. The trailer is nice and light, so it can be towed easily. Ample room to carry bikes and skis and any other equipment you might bring into the desert. It's called the Sylvan Sport Go.
We got a little more swimming and exploring to do here, so we're just going to... I gotta go. Oh, look, he can stand up. How good is that? Well, after a few swims and some surprise dunks, it was a good time. I suggest that anyone go do it if you have the skills or know someone who does. Get in here. It's White Canyon. We're in Utah. Really good, and we saw some cool stuff from Corey and talking to Dan and a little slice of Switzerland as well. So
exactly, yeah. So tune in next month for Elevation Outdoors TV. Thanks.
Yeah.